officer believes he has probable cause that the person has impairment that is based on consumption of alcohol and or controlled substances, he can arrest without a test.
Or with the number that's below.
Or with the number that's below.
Dark-skinned people in Hamilton County get pulled over by the cops. I mean, it'd scare me to death.